president who has contempt for the U.S. Constitution and whose administration is rocked by scandals. A do-nothing Congress more interested in their next election cycle. Calls for impeachment and special prosecutors are ignored. Seizing on a diabolical conspiracy and an apathetic public, the administration targets their chief political foe, the Tea Party, for eradication. After a local Tea Party organizer and his family in Texas is terrorized and held without due process by federal agents, the governor of Texas directs a legendary Texas Ranger to rescue him in a daring mission, enraging the president and attorney general. A dangerous high-stakes chess game sets the stage for a cataclysmic power struggle between officials in Austin and Washington, D.C., further polarizing the nation. The administration issues unconstitutional executive orders on Texas residents, and a commando-style raid is ordered to capture the governor and his staff. But the mission goes horribly awry. The resulting Texas crisis escalates quickly as the country hurtles towards the most serious constitutional crisis since 1860. World financial markets tumble and gasoline prices skyrocket. Fed up with Congress's refusal to impeach the president and attorney general, the governor schedules a statewide referendum vote for independence. The president invokes martial law and suspends the Second Amendment in the Lone Star State, declaring anyone who participates in the vote as committing treason. The president orders the vote stopped by any means necessary, declaring that Texas is in a state of treason. Roberts. Available September 15th in your local bookstores, online, and at defiancepress.com. Pre-order your copy now.